Now a 12 News update. The car involved in a deadly hit and run on Highway 18 at Greenway Drive has been found. According to the Jackson Police Department, the car was set on fire and was previously reported stolen. Investigators are still trying to identify the victim and the suspect. If you have any information, call JPD or Crime Stoppers.